Here we got the Husky tool chest from Home Depot. It was on sale for $329. Regular price was like $530 something, I think. So it was like $200 off. Pretty nice. Got the padding and that soft close. Lockable casters, handle, some pretty big drawers. Still got a filament and my pancake